job. Thanks. New this morning, state police are investigating a serious overnight crash. It happened just after 2 this morning on Interstate 95 in Warwick. State police say two cars crashed in the northbound lanes near Route 113, ejecting 3 people. Officials say they had to shut down lanes going both north and southbound to clean up that crash. In all, 7 people were taken to the hospital. It's not known how serious their injuries are right now.